I'll tell you what you gotta do. See, you go on over there and start playing a piece.
Why?
Of course, there's a fella I've got to see. And if you playing it right, he's gonna come around.
Yeah, right, Willie. Who is this guy?
Don't ask me who. You know damn well who.
Supposed to go down at a crossroads, Willie.
We ain't here for you, we here for me.
Y'all need a ride?
What you waiting for, huh?
Come on, Willie, let's get to Fulton's Point, huh?
What time he coming round?
What time? Who coming round?
You don't be fooling with me. I'm talking about Legba.
Legba? Where you been at, Slick? He done changed his name to Scratch.
I don't want none of your sass. I got business with the man.
Mean old bastard, ain't you?
Forget it, honey. He's crazy.
Now, y'all sure you don't need a ride?
Ain't riding with the likes of you, smart ass. Or your bitch, neither.
Suit yourself, old man.
You looking for me, Willie Brown? Been a long time, hasn't it, Willie?
Yes, yes, it has.
Wait, what's going on here?
Yes, sir, been a long time. You were about 17 last time we saw each other. One night on this old crossroads, wasn't it? What can I do for you, Willie Brown?
I come to see you, tell you the deal's off.
Oh, no. According to this here piece of paper, the deal's still on.
You can tear that up and give me some peace.
Why on earth would I want to do that?
Now, you sloughed up on your end of things. I didn't end up where I wanted. I didn't end up with nothing. Didn't get nothing.
You got what you were supposed to get, blues man. Ain't nothing ever as good as we want it to be. But that ain't no reason to break a deal. Of course, you had something to offer me.
I got a couple of $100.
I ain't interested in your money, you know that. How about cutting heads?
Oh, I get it. You want some kind of contest, huh?
You real smart boy, ain't you? Well, smart boy. I got a big white fella from Memphis made a deal with me a few years back. Real good guitar player, name is Jack Butler. Cuts heads every Saturday night, yes, sir. He discourages a lot of up-and-coming boys.
Yeah, but Willie doesn't even play guitar.
Oh, yeah, forgot that. Ain't that too bad? Guess there ain't much hope at all for Willie Brown. Unless you might want to sit in for him.
Don't do it.
Sure, he's my friend. I don't believe in any of this shit anyway.
I say don't do it, Lightning.
You win, I tear up Willie's contract. But what happens if my man Jack Butler win?
You get me.
I already got you.
Well, then you got me, too.
Shut up, you hear? I don't want you making no deals.
Take it easy, Willie. I'm just calling his bluff here. I'll get to Fulton's Point after this. Where and when for this thing?
Oh, I can get us there real quick. Jack Butler's gonna like you.